Hi, my name is Schubert from Freaky Hartman. The movie is gonna has its screening tomorrow on Saturday. It's about an 18-year-old boy who sits in prison for murder. And he gets the opportunity to get out of juvenile by having a job to prove that he is able to be re-socialized. Well, his job is at the morgue, and he sees a lot of dead people, and through that he starts to find out what is in his past. And I had a great time shooting this movie. It was my very first project. I'm actually not really an actor. Yeah, I'm very glad that Karl Markovic, the director, chose me and gave me the opportunity to do this and show me a new life.
Yeah. Okay.